story tonight. Undoubtedly, the weather out there with snow and some sleet in some areas earlier today.
Yeah, you know, viewer Donna Brooks Cosby sending these pictures from Harrogate in Claiborne County. Snow there, as you can see, kind of dusting the grassy surfaces and the driveway.
Looks pretty right there. Now, Tim Grogan sending us this picture from Moorestown. Nothing sticking to the ground there, but some beautiful flakes if you look closely, and they were visible a little bit earlier today. So what can we expect to see overnight as all this moved out? Let's check in with Ken Weathers.
Yeah, hey, Ken, what are we looking for?
Well, I think the biggest thing is, guys, we're not going to be below freezing overnight tonight, so there's no threat for any icy roads, nothing refreezing slush-wise. We're all just going to be in the form of rainfall, fog, and drizzle. Temperatures affect everybody above the freezing mark right now and starting to warm up a little bit. We kind of thought we'd see this yesterday. As we go through the evening, temperatures will be climbing, and that's been the case. Notice just in the past 3 hours, we've gone from 36 in Knoxville to 39, and we're 42 now in Maryville. Not a lot of rain left, just some spotty rain showers. Again, this will taper off through this evening, but still some lingering clouds and fog, and that may be a really big impact for the commute overnight into tomorrow. 3/4 of a mile visibility for Knoxville and Moorestown, and 0 in Rockwood. We've been talking about that incident there on Interstate 40. Could be weather related, not sure. But look at the visibilities by the time we get to 11, below a mile visibility on the plateau in many areas by first thing tomorrow morning. Again, it's been a busy week, but it looks even busier for the weekend. Talk more about that weekend storm system heading our way in just a minute, Kristen.
All right, Ken, thank you so much. Ken, staying on top of things for us there, and so many of us keeping a close eye on the weather right now. Also on that list, East Tennessee Road Departments.
You know, whether it's ice or snow, we see this weekend crews will be out there making sure our roads and highways and streets are all clear. New at 5, we sent WATE 600 sign reporter Laura Holm to Jacksboro, where she rode along with one road crew seeing how they're preparing for winter weather in Campbell County.
The assignment was to clear Ivydale Road today because while it was raining down here, it was snowing up there.
I'm right behind you.
Tony Malone was one of two crews working on this mountain so homeowners could get in and out.
It's starting to be ice.
The plan up here was to spread chipped gravel.
It really works real well. It helps, you know, get traction and all that. The rocks stick up where you don't have to use salt.
This weekend's weather, though, full of uncertainties.
We try to prepare, you know, in early fall to get ready for winter time, and we usually crush a lot of rock and go get salt, brine.
Over the next 24 hours, 16 trucks will all be prepped and crews will be on standby, ready to go out as soon as the storm hits.
Well, hopefully, you know, it's not going to be that bad, but you never know in this area.
Campbell County road crews have 700 miles of road to clear within the county. They work on main routes first, then secondary roads like Ivydale next.
We get through it every year, so looking forward to spring.
Even though the next few days are a waiting game, road crews passing along some advice for all East Tennesseans.
Don't get out if you don't have to, you know, just stay home and enjoy the weekend if you can.
In Jacksboro, Laura Holm, WATE 6 on your side.
All right, thank you, Laura. I like how you said, I'm already looking forward to spring.
Yes, I think a lot of people feel the same way after today.
Now's a good time to download our free weather app if you have not already.
Yeah, keep in mind, everyone, you can get the updated forecast pinpointed right to your location and sent directly to your phone. Just search Knoxville Weather in the Apple Store or Google Play.